Target effect! Target effect!
Yeah, let's continue the campaign. Situation at the embassy is getting worse. We need to act quickly. UK Special Forces will assist them. ambushed. Looks like it's stabilized. could be also some nasty building from the looks. God damn it, don't enter their homes. People will. It's not a good idea to enter their homes. It's really punishing you for this. They might kill these guys with 20mm. You can, if people are wounded and you fire explosives nearby. It might kill them. Some special guy here. That we got some. I mean, he's the first I've seen play this. It's extreme. Extreme good RPGs. What the hell? God damn it. Okay. This might be some hideout here. Because the black guys, the black robe guys, they have something special. They are elite fighters. You're reloading long. One is left there. Yeah, this must be some hideout we hit here. Some higher command. Perhaps it's a hammer. Look at this. This is a hideout, definitely. There is a hard to spot, there must be must be have high settings, high quality settings. This is finished. Yeah, this was definitely some hideout. This is not some guys defending their home. We hit something here. I don't know. I never seen one of them carrying this special RPGs. Perhaps it indicates that he was some special. Perhaps it's a hammer. Okay, I think the. Let's check out if the embassy is safe again. Marines don't want the British to enter the embassy if not needed. The US. Okay. Don't want to enter any more buildings. Wait, did they stop? Something inside there? Yeah, I just want to a 360 defense. That was my intention. Okay. Man, this Bedouin scout, he's crack. Definitely crack. He might take the government. Good job, but secure the wounded, please. Left. Let's secure the citadel. Might be the last. Yeah, I want to call in air support on it. Send in the LAVs over the hotel road, seize the main road. But I won't go for a complete capturing everything. Sure, we could go surrender them or whatever. I think I will seize something and seize the citadel and might see what we do else, but I think I'm feeling. Wait, I think if I save and reload, they will unequip the night vision. If I remember correctly. Or does it depend on the mission start time? No, they didn't unequip. So I guess it has something to do with the start time of the scenario. It looks like we lost the city council. So the Marines have to resolve this on the way to the Citadel. And yeah, some of the leaders died, so the only guy left is Somali and Al-Asmari. One of them we need to extract into safety, so he then can return when this is secured, otherwise he might assassinate him. Heavy fighting going on at the city council. Tile confirmed, and then he... Do you carry bombs and we will go for a bomb? Yeah, you carry one bomb, throw one bomb into this spot.
We got air!
Okay, we will move in the LAVs will secure the road, the main highway. And then we will bring in our AAV platoon, together with the Marines platoon. And resolve the situation at City Council. One A Marines platoon will go for the Citadel. Should be the last under the vehicles again. What the hell? This guy's coming around the corner. This mount coming around the corner, not bad. Active ambush. Okay, engineers secure the road. We need it for the...
Yeah,
this
is
061. Let's keep
moving. Flash is inbound. Roads
are lighting up, I like it. It's hoping for some... You are clear to defend yourself. Alright, let's go. Main roads are lighting up, look at this. Look at this. get some epic action. Something happened to them. What is going on? Get the road secured. Don't have time. Guys, they're thinking, not today. In the LAVs, AAVs. This would be brutal if one of them gets hit. Sure, we could do it more safely, but I don't want to be lazy for it.
Yeah,
the G, simply flying by. But that's nothing unusual in a town like this. There's a machine gun here.
Triple
it's really hurting bad there. What's going on? I need to save. Something is really going down currently. Wait. To resolve the situation. Man, these vehicles are so big. Look at this. They're really looking like some. Yeah, the tower, the citadel is lighting up. They know what is coming for them. That might be the final big fight. Right, get away from the crossroads. On the other hand, I think you're good here. Oh, look at it. Ah, I like it. Exactly what I was looking for. What is going on? Yeah, right, we will. I need to do a new part. Call it, I don't know, Streets of Apocalypse or whatever. And okay, yeah, we'll make a short break. Let's save, don't forget this. And then we will go for the finale. Sure, we could clear the complete town if you're really looking for extended version. I mean, we have 1 hour time. That's could basically clear them completely out. They might surrender, or the not sure if the scenario designer set up a reinforcement bolster in order to prevent this, but I like it. I was exactly looking for this. Look at the contact markers. This will go down into one big. This is Mogadishu, even bigger than Mogadishu. This will. Okay, see you in